My sponsor, Rock Bottom, is currently running a special deal. Head on over to rockbottomcoins.com and use code ZERK at checkout for a 30% off your order. The whole thing wobbing. What's going on, guys? It's Xerxy coming at you today with another YouTube video, and today we finally have the new program stars. Usually stuff comes out at 10:30, but it's like 10:38 right now and it finally came up. But if you guys don't already know, Madden 20 giveaway link is in the description. Make sure you guys go ahead and over there. And also, guys, I want to say this real quick. I only have Xbox. Please do not fall for this. I've seen some things going on Twitter, Xbox, PlayStation, whatever. I will never, ever, ever message you guys on Xbox or PS4, ever. I literally don't have a PlayStation. So if you get a message from someone saying they're me on PlayStation, guys, it's not me. Please do not fall for it. Never give me your account info. If I want to possibly use someone's theme team, I will be on Twitter, and you should know which one is me because I have like 15,000 followers and I have like literally years and years worth of tweets. So please don't fall for it. Yes, please. But let's get into this program stars promo. And as you guys can see, there's actually only one set. Now the set though is 12 elite tokens, 9 gold, and 9 silver tokens to get 199 overall player. So yes, guys, I am gonna be going ahead and completing this set for you guys. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you every single card that we have. So completing that set, it's a lot to do, but it'll probably be worth it. I mean, if you have a bunch of elite tokens, gold tokens, and stuff like that sitting in your item miner, I guess I'm gonna have to back out to show you, but I'll show you guys in a second. So here is the Program Stars Fantasy Pack, and I'm really curious to see like what the pack animation is. And okay, it's pretty cool pack animation. So you can see here, we have a choice of any 99 overall program star player. I'm gonna go over every single card stat for you guys to show you. We have Julio Jones first up with 97 speed, 99 jumping, 97 catch, 97 catch in traffic with a 99 spectacular catch. He also has a 93 short, 91 medium, and a 92 deep route running. Kind of feel like the route running stat should be like a lot higher, honestly, but he does have very good speed and everything else like that. He's got a 99 agility, 96 acceleration. He has a 79 carrying, run block of a 67, juke and spin. He's only an 84 spin, sadly, but a 91 juke move, pretty solid though. 68 impact block as well. So obviously it's Julio Jones. A lot of people are gonna wanna go with Julio Jones. Next up is Alan Page, which literally the number one comment that I've got about Alan Page, of course, is for the pack play squad, because Alan Page has done like nothing, and a lot of people are waiting on this new Alan Page. I know so many people have been wanting him. You finally got him. He's got 87 speed with 91 acceleration, 92 strength, which for a 99 overall card, Alan Page, stamina value strength, 97 tackling though with 99 play rec, 97 block shed, 91 power move, but he's got 99 finesse move. So very, very good card. Honestly, a little bit faster than I thought he was going to be. 87 speed is definitely pretty good. He's got a 44 catching, so don't really expect to be picking up any screen passes. He has a hit power of 94. Pretty solid card. Next up, we have got Jack Tatum, which I thought originally was going to be a MasterCard. I guess there are no like set MasterCards for this promo. It's just a bunch of new players. But Jack Tatum has 93 speed with 98 acceleration, so a little bit on the slower side for a 99 overall card, and he is 5'10", but he's got 97 tackling, 97 play rec, 99 pursuit, 83 man, 95 zone, and a 99 hit power. So definitely very good coverage stats, as well as amazing hit power at 99. His catching is going to be a 73, his jumping is a 93, and his block shed is an 83, so still 10 less than Sean T. Again, Sean Taylor is like the best budget free safety in the game. I mean, he's 4 inches taller, 2 better speed. The zone and the man are only slightly behind the hit power. I mean, your power move is going to have 99 hit power. So, honestly, it's up to you guys. But like, Sean Taylor to me is just like the best budget free safety in the game. Next up, Terrell Suggs. A little bit weird seeing him with that Cardinals uniform, but he has 83 speed with 89 acceleration. He's obviously not going to be very fast, but he's got 96 strength, 98 tackling, 99 play rec, 99 block shed, and 99 power move. That is freaking crazy. So 99 block shed and 99 power move, literally don't even have to chem him up. You don't have to power him up. You don't have to do anything. So I guess the rest of the chems, you can probably just put like lockdown on him. I think lockdown is it? Yeah, I think lockdown gives finesse move, right? Am I thinking differently? I'm pretty sure Lightning is finesse move. So if you put that on him, just try and get his finesse move with a little bit of guess, because you can't boost his power move or his block shed. So run stuff or pass rush should be basically useless. Unless pass rush gives finesse move too. For some reason, I'm completely out of it with the chemistries. But T-Sizzle, definitely looking pretty solid. 64 catching. He's got an 84 jumping. What's his hit power? He got 80 zone as well. Not bad. Hit power is going to be a 95. So really, really good hit power on Terrell Suggs as well. Next up, Brandon Graham. So another Eagles left end. The Eagles theme team has like so many left end. It's crazy. 83 speed, 90 acceleration, 90 strength, 96 tackling with 96 play rec, 95 block shed, and a 99 power move with a 93 finesse move. So a solid card. Maybe should be a little bit faster, honestly. And the strength should probably be a little bit higher for a 99 overall card. But he does have 99 power move and a 95 block shed. Catching is a 34, so yeah, that man cannot catch at all. And his hit power is going to be a 96. So definitely a pretty solid hit power. Okay looking card, in my opinion. Next up, we have Micah Hyde. He's probably going to be super slow, right? No, actually, 94 speed. That's not bad at all. So he's got 94 speed, 95 excel, a little bit, not really on the slow side, just kind of a little bit faster. 96 tackling, 99 play rec, 98 pursuit. He's got 99 man and 99 zone. Dang. This is honestly a really, really good cornerback. In terms of safeties, I personally like to have safeties that can really come down and just hit people. That's why I have Sean Taylor and Derwin James. That's why I love my safeties on the Pack Police squad, because we have Derwin James, Jamal Adams. Both those guys can cover and absolutely destroy people. Mike Hyde only has 79 hit power, so he's not going to be laying big hits. He does have 86 catching, though, and an 89 jump is 6 feet tall, which that was slightly higher. Good block shed, though, at 74 block shed. I'll definitely say that. Just kind of wish that hit power was a little bit higher, but definitely an extremely, extremely good coverage safety. We also have Tyron Smith. Oh, this is the best card easily out of the batch. 99 strength, 98 awareness, 99 pass block, 97 pass block power, 98 pass block finesse. By the way, that was sarcasm. 95 run block, 92 run block power, and a 95 run block finesse. I feel like his run block should be higher. I don't understand why his run block isn't higher. Only has a 92 run block power. Speed, though, very good speed at 78. His agility is also extremely good at 82 agility. And an 89 acceleration. It's an offensive lineman, is what it is with Tyron Smith. We have Champ Bailey coming in with 96 speed, 97 acceleration, 97 agility, 95 jumping, 98 play rec, 99 man, 98 zone, and a 90 press as well with an 88 catching. And he's got a 95 jump. Block shed is going to be a 58, and the hit power on him is going to be a 68. So pretty good. I mean, he's got amazing coverage stats, and he's actually got a little bit better press than I thought he would have. You power him up, 98 agility, you're looking at 97 speed, 98 excel. You can easily get him to 99 speed, 99 excel. So Champ Bailey, definitely a pretty good card. We still have quite a few to get into, as we have Mitchell Schwartz, so another offensive lineman here with 93 strength, and then he's got basically 99 everything. If you power him up, he's going to have 99 everything on the front of the card except for strength. Agility is a 67, speed 63, a 79 acceleration as well, as we've got Leonard Fournette coming up next. Compared to Ricky Williams, he's got 97 speed, 97 acceleration, 94 agility, 99 carrying, 99 trucking, 96 break tackle with a 90 elusiveness and a 73 catch. He also has a spin and juke of 95 and 94 with a 97 stiff arm. Solid card, but you have Ricky Williams. Is what it is. Final two cards here. We have Matt Stafford. I was waiting for this one to see what his stats were looking like. 79 speed, but really good throwing stats. 99 throw power, 98 short, 93 medium, 94 deep, 93 throw under pressure with a 99 throw on the run and a 96 play action. Also, something to mention, EA did say, guys, there are going to be no more power-up players in the game. So if there's cards coming out that don't have power-ups, they're not going to be getting power-ups. 83 acceleration as well, and a 70 carrying on him. Obviously, spin and juke doesn't matter. But very, very good throwing stats on Matt Stafford. Final card. I don't know who this is. Oh, Jimmy Graham. I forgot about Jimmy Graham. So Jimmy Graham compared to Gronk, 89 speed. He's 1 inch taller, 6'7", pretty crazy. 84 strength, 99 catch, 99 catch of traffic, 99 spec catch, 97 short, 94 medium, and an 81 run block with a 94 acceleration. Carrying's a 79. Can he spin and juke? 81 run block, 96 jumping. I mean, if you're looking for a jump ball receiver, Jimmy Graham is definitely your tight end. 81 juke move and a 77 spin move with an 80 impact block. So definitely a pretty interesting batch of players. Now, I feel like, I'm trying to think who to go with here. I feel like everyone is probably going to end up going with Julio Jones, just because I'm sure a lot of people want to see Julio Jones. So I think I may be different and go with somebody else. If you guys want to see me do a gameplay with one of these players, let me know down below. I am not going to pick one because I want you guys to decide who I should go. How many different cards are there even? So there's 4, 8, 12. There's 12 different program stars players. I'm not going to select a player because I want you guys to let me know down below who we should go with and who do you guys want to see a gameplay with later today. I don't think there's any sort of packs in the store. I didn't see any solo challenges as well as we get a program stars welcome pack here. Let's see if it says anything. Complete program stars solos to earn tokens. Use those tokens. Okay, so there are solo challenges. Let's take a look here. So, Program Star Solos, do they give you, they give you elite tokens. Okay, so you get a silver token, and let's see, you probably get one gold, one silver, elite. So there are some solo challenges you can do to earn some elite tokens, and some golds, and also some silver tokens. Hopefully, that's not all for the pro. I mean, there's 12 new players, it's definitely pretty good, but I would like to see them maybe update this in like a week or so, and give us more players. Obviously, next up will be the Rookie Premier promo, but that was the new promo in the game. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. And if you did, smack the like button, subscribe, and comment. Let me know down below who you guys want me to go ahead and get a gameplay with. I'll go ahead and do that. If you guys want to see Julio, I'll get Julio. You want to see Matt Stafford, I'll do Stafford. I guess whatever the top comment is, I'll check back in like 30 minutes. And whatever the top comment is, I'll end up getting gameplay with that card. So make sure you guys comment down below and smack the like button on any other comment that maybe you were going to comment. Just try and boost it. Because if you guys want to see that, I'll get to it. Hope you guys did enjoy the video, though. I'll see you guys next time.